What is going on, guys? It's your boy Envy and or Austin. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys leave a like and comment below if you do enjoy it, and don't forget to subscribe. I'm so close to 3k. So what I want to talk to you guys about today is the most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to me in my entire life. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Sit back, relax, and have a good time. So it was my 18th birthday and I was really excited. I could go to the hookah bar, you know, smoke cigars, you know, do everything that I wanted to do when I was 17 years old, 16 years old, but I could finally do it legally. And that was a cool thing for me. Great experience. I had a bunch of my friends just come over to the hookah bar and we just had a good time. But when I got there, I was expecting to pay like 20 bucks to get in, and I actually got in for free. So it was a great start for a great night for my birthday, and I was just so pumped. So we were there for like about a couple hours having a good time, and then all of a sudden it just died down and a couple girls wanted me to come over to their house and we were just gonna drink, you know, have a good time, celebrate my birthday. So we got to the house and right away we had orange juice and UV blue and any kind of vodka that we could get our hands on. Remember, we were only 18 years old. And one of my good friends, Justin, was there, and he was just feeding me with all these drinks, and I didn't even know what I was drinking. And within a half an hour, I finished a whole bottle, and I was gone. I just blacked out. It wasn't right away, obviously, but later on, I was playing like ping pong or something, and I just like passed out on the floor. So somehow I moved over to the couch. I don't know if they just lift me up and threw me on there, but it was kind of hard to imagine because at the time I used to be very, very heavy. But regardless, somehow I got to the fucking couch. And I guess at around 3 o'clock in the morning, everybody was still up and I got up out of the blue, dropped my pants, and I started pissing on the TV. And all of a sudden, like, they started coming over, like trying to stop me, and I just kept on going, I guess, and I just kept on going and going and going. And you guys know, when you gotta pee, you're not gonna stop. So even if the girls or one of my buddies came over to stop me, I was just gonna pee on them. So they just stayed really far away from me, and I just started peeing on the TV and just kept on going. The next night, one of my best friends, Hillary, came up to me and asked me straight up. She's like, "Do you even remember what you did last night?" And I was like, I have no idea what happened. And she tells me the whole story, and I was embarrassed. And not even 10 minutes later, my best friend, Krista, her dad was calling me, and I was at their house, and I slept over there. And the dad was asking if I pissed on his TV. So that was the most embarrassing thing. And of course I said, there is no way in hell I would have done that. And I was just lying straight up. And I have the biggest smile on my face because still to this day, he probably knows that I peed on his TV. He just wanted me to admit it. So so that is the most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to me. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you guys leave a like and comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. And I am so close to 3K, so please subscribe. All right, guys, take care and have a great day.